every second Sunday here on Channel 10. We show some local talent and it's called the Bandwagon, where people try to do their best, some sing right from the heart. With so much talent in our town, more people should take heart. Well, if you worry someone will make fun of you, there's one thing don't forget. To anyone that makes fun, we haven't seen them in here yet. Is hosted by yours truly, and was loved by one and all. We end our shows off in the spring, and we start them in the fall. So join us on the Bandwagon here on Channel 10. And sit back on next Sunday night and wait for it to begin. The first time is the worst time, but please come back again. And help us entertain our friends on our show, the Bandwagon. Yes, help us entertain our friends on our show, the Bandwagon.
You. Yeah, welcome to the Bandwagon once again. We'll start you off with a little song called A Year and a Day.
The judge said you're guilty and now you must pay. I'll send you to prison for a year and a day. The freedom I cherished is gone for a while. Concerning my life, I must now reconcile. The life I was living just couldn't go on. The drugs I was pushing, I know it was wrong. The law finally caught me as I tried to run. And now I am happy that justice is done. As I sit here in prison, I think of my life. I think of my children, I think of my wife. I think of the heartaches I caused them to bear. I think of my future and how I was there. A year have gone by now and tomorrow I'm free. This cold, dreary prison is no place for me. My trafficking days now have come to an end. I'm living a straight life, no more will I sin. Come all you drug pushers and listen to me. Take a good look at my life and you'll see. The life you are living is certain to fail. The law will convict you and send you to jail. Don't wait for tomorrow, do it now while you can. You've heard the old saying, time waits for no man. Take heed of my warning, I promise you'll find a new life you're leaving your whole life behind. A new life you're leaving your whole life behind.
Yippee!
Thank you.
Yes, we got June with us now. June's gonna do a song for us called Tempted.
Oh, I want to request this song for Dot Bok and June Sims. There's a guy trying to steal my heart and I'm tempted. Even though he could tear it apart, I'm tempted. In his eyes there's since he caught my eye, I'm tempted. Just one look and you'll know why I'm tempted. So if I'm burned by the flame, there's no one but me to blame. Every time he calls my name, I'm tempted. Tempted and tried, deep down inside, I can't deny that I'm tempted. Tempted and tried, deep down inside, I can't deny that I'm tempted. I'm tempted. I'm tempted. I'm tempted.
Now, Chloe Downing gonna do a song for us. Now Chloe gonna do a song called Ank and Lefty.
The old man sat at the table drinking whiskey over ice, staring at the five-piece band, holding bloodshot eyes. Shake his head a bit now and then at the singer on the stage. Say to himself, it's all gone to hell, ain't like the good old days. But there's too many weekend factory bands, too many eager clones. When are they gonna realize there's only one George Jones? Too many Japanese guitars, too many bad line songs. Lord, I'm glad I ain't got the theater. See where country's gone. I'd slam his fist on the table without that let the singer song. Shout it out, country comes from the soul. Where the hell do you come from? The singer turned red and the bouncer said, shut up if you won't stay. The old man said, that's okay, my friend, I was leaving anyway. But there's too many weekend factory bands, too many eager clones. When are they gonna realize there's only one George Jones? Too many Japanese guitars, too many bad line songs. Lord, I'm glad I ain't can lift the theater. See where country's gone. The old man was leaving, the singer was screaming, and the bartender shook his head. Just the old man, the bouncer, and the parties forever. Only people live. Woke up then, sat up in bed, said to hell, what's it going on? It was only a dream, the old man was me. So I sat down and wrote this song. There's too many weekend factory bands, too many eager clones. When are they gonna realize there's only one George Jones? Too many Japanese guitars, too many bad line songs. Lord, I'm glad I ain't can lift the theater, see where country's gone. Lord, I'm glad I ain't can lift the theater, see where country's gone.
Yes, we got a newcomer to our show, a fellow by the name of Isaac Felix. He's going to do a song called Ridge Races.
Sweet.
I've been all night trying to show him how to play it, but I think he got it. Let's try it.
She wore red dresses with black shiny hair. Oh, she had my baby and caused me to care. Corrine, she left me to suffer and cry. Oh, she wore red dresses and told such sweet lies.
A song for us now called Except for Monday.
You look surprised. You didn't think you'd see me kicking up my heels, painting up this town when you said goodbye. I learned a couple new dances, passed a couple of lenses. I'm on a big road now. Tuesday, I get a little sideways. Wednesday, I feel better just for
guys, we got Robert Simwood. Now Robert gonna do a little sign for us called Men Off the Flames.
And I wanna request this for all the firefighters. Many a song have I written of miners who toil on the ground from the dawn until dark, and farmers and fishermen too have been noted. They've all left their mark. But one goes a mention in all of the tributes, the very profession we seldom hear named. These men suffer danger as part of their duties. The men of the flames. May God grant them safety wherever they go, the perilous places to take, as they risk their own lives to rescue a stranger. The man of the flames. He wakes from his sleep to the sound of the siren, to rush to the place where the flames come tonight. He'll search through the heat as the smoke circles round him for the child inside. For his family he saves, there's one that he leaves, one that must pray for their daddy's return. For there's many a grave and a widow is made when a farmer's in burn. May God grant them safety wherever they go, their perilous places to take, as they risk their own lives to rescue a stranger. The man of the flames. May God grant them safety wherever they go, their perilous places to take, as they risk their own lives to rescue a stranger. The man of the flames. The man of the flames.
Here's a clue and do another sign for us. Now a little sign called The Co-Aired Facts of Life.
I got back into town today, or I plan to. I said that I was sure surprised my wife. I won't even fall, I'll just go straight on. I'm not on the Port of Facts of Life. I pass a little wine store on the corner. I thought of pink champagne and I stopped her right then, got out and hurried in. My mind not on the cold of life. A stranger was standing at the counter. He said, "I'll take two bottles of your beer." He winked at me as if you know the rest. I left the store two steps behind that stranger, right to my house. His car stayed inside, but it wasn't till he turned into my
each time the noise was louder from the den. I looked at the bottle there beside me, and I drank the fifth of curries in Washington.
So I think we're going to do another sign for us. Now a little sign called Learning to Fly. Jocelyn back with us again. Now she's going to do a sign for us called Honky Tonk Eric.
Thank you.
Reagan. The little song for y'all called Tony Ridley. Sorry if we say this.
Every fifth.
Tony Ridley. Put a light in the window, my darling, she said, as she gazed at the dark, stormy night overhead. A little girl ran in with eager delight. She placed in the window the tiny red light. Her father came home from his work wet and cold, angry and cross cause his face were not sold. He said that the owlet must do for tonight, and he took from the window the tiny red light. Oh, father, dear father, don't take it away. Think of them poor sailors far out on the bay. But little he knew what would happen that night when he took from the window the tiny red light. Early next morning came a knock on the door. Two sailors stood fighting far out on the shore, where two tiny ships went adrift in the gale. But tears in his eyes told her father to tell. We followed your tiny red lights, said the man, till it vanished from sight on the rocks our ship ran. Many were lost on the billows last night when you took from the window the tiny red light. When they might have been saved by your tiny red light. Yeah, I've got a few requests for you now. First of all, we got anniversary greetings to Eloy and Nina Rose, who celebrated their 38th anniversary, wedding anniversary on December the 4th. Birthday greetings to Nina Rose, who celebrated her birthday on December the 5th. Birthday greetings to Eloy Rose, who celebrated his birthday on December the 15th. Greetings from Annie Dahlman. Birthday greetings to Seabird Green, who will celebrate his birthday on December the 7th. Greetings from Barbara and Vicky. Special greetings from Doreen and Robin in Dartmouth. Birthday greetings to Garfield Morrison, who will celebrate his birthday on December 11th. Greetings from Mom, Dad, and Helen. Birthday greetings to Sean Strickland, who celebrated his 13th birthday on November 26th. Greetings from Mom, Dad, and three brothers. Birthday greetings to Dorman Strickland, who celebrated his birthday on November 28th. Greetings from Mom, Dad, and three brothers. Birthday greetings to Norman Parsons, who will celebrate his birthday on November 30th. Greetings from wife Carrie and six children. Anniversary greetings to Austin and Francis Green, who celebrated their 40th wedding anniversary on November 24th. Greetings from Jane, Paul, and Glenda. Congratulations goes up to Raymond and Ella Courtney, who celebrated their 20th wedding anniversary on November 28th. Congratulations from Todd and Tammy. Birthday greetings to Brian Ingram, who will celebrate his birthday on December 8th, and to Susan Ingram, who celebrated her birthday on December 11th. Greetings from Mom and Dan Ingram. Greetings to Ada and Gus Mead, who will celebrate their 36th anniversary on December 13th. Greetings from one daughter and two sons. Anniversary greetings to Ina and Eli Rose, who celebrated their anniversary on December 4th. Birthday greetings to Ina Rose, who celebrated her birthday on December 5th. And to Eli Rose, who will celebrate his birthday on December 15th. That's greetings from Roy, Doyle, Cody, Beverly, and Jesse. And we got birthday greetings to Lou Cooper, celebrated his birthday today. His greeting from Bear, Daphne, Dave, and Lucky. Or Black. Lucky. Happy birthday, Lou. Yee-hoo! Yeah, so we got Ozzy back with us again now. He's going to do a song called Brand New Man. He's brand new for the run show.
I saw the light, I've been baptized by the fire and touch and the flame. I was born in love again, I'm a brand new man. Well, the hometown's talking about 911, and he tried to your door. Oh, I used to roam, I was a rolling stone. I said, the wild side, said, country
Hey, I was a jungle doing another sign for us. Another little sign called, Where Am I Going to Live When I Get Home?
This song is going out to Marilyn Lushman from Frank and the Girls, and it's her birthday tonight. Happy birthday, Marilyn. Where am I gonna live when I get home? My old lady's thrown out everything I own. She meant what she said when she wished I was dead. So where am I gonna live when I get home? I knew our road was getting kinda rocky. She said I was getting way too cocky. She stayed up all night long. She packed from dusk till dawn. So where am I gonna live when I get home? Where am I gonna live when I get home? My old lady's thrown out everything I own. She meant what she said when she wished I was dead. So where am I gonna live when I get home? She decided she would keep my care, my transportation I wouldn't be needing there. She kept my TV, the bills she gave to me. So where am I gonna live when I get home? Where am I gonna live when I get home? My old lady's thrown out everything I own. She meant what she said when she wished I was dead. So where am I gonna live when I get home? Where am I gonna live when I get home? Where am I gonna live? Where am I gonna live? Where am I gonna live when I get home?
Chloe back with us again. Now Chloe can do a song called Wall Colonial Boy.
There was a wild colonial boy, Jack Long was his name. He was born and reared in Ireland in a town called Castle, Maine. He was his father's only son, his mother's pride and joy. And there he did his parents love, a wild colonial boy. At the early age of 60 years, he left his native home. And to Australia's sunny shores, he was inclined to roam. He robbed the rich to help the poor. He shot each vagabond. And a terror to Australia was that wild colonial boy. One morning
surrender now, Jack Duncan boy. You see, 3-2-1. Surrender in the Queen's eye, for you're a blundering son. Jack put his pistol strong his belt and proudly held him high. All fight but no surrender cry.
Jocelyn with us. Now she's going to do a little song for us called I Fell in Love. Robert will do another sign for us. Now a little sign called The Small on Mama's Face.
Mama always read the Bible every evening to us kids, explaining every miracle she said that Jesus did. She knew I never understood it all. Smile on Mama's face. His walking on the water was confusing to a kid. Touching 17 years later, it all fell into place. When I looked up on the smile on Mama's face, the last words that my Mama said was, "Son, don't be afraid. Put your trust in Jesus and we'll meet again someday." Then she softly touched my hand and gently passed away. You should have seen the smile on Mama's face. His walking on the water was confusing to a kid. Touching eyes that could not see and make them see again. But 17 years later, it all fell into place. When I looked up on the smile on Mama's face. When I looked up on the smile on Mama's face.
Who's going to do another song for us? Now a little song called "Marigold's Got the Girl."
Have you heard the news in your plan? Rolling around the rock, I read she bought for Margie home a dozy dunsy clock. Cause Margie being a farm girl, she almost took a fit to find a cowsy dunsy clock was really made of it. From Toronto, her wine will soon meet up. Said to Richie, get down, we'll load her on the truck. We're heading for Ontario, we're up to make her big. Cause Margot's got the Colonel by and Richie's got the rig. Richie's got the rig, Richie's got the rig. Margot's got the Colonel by and Richie's got the rig. Well, they're rolling through the Maritimes, the truck was nearly full. The cow began to bawl, she was lonesome for the bull. Mounties pulled them over, there's something I can do. Go right ahead, Sir Margie said, climb in the back and move. Now when they got to Montreal, they missed the yellow route. He found that everyone in town was glad to help them out. The sooner you hit Toronto, they said, the sooner you make her big. Cause Margot's got the cargo boy and Richie's got the rig. Richie's got the rig, Richie's got the rig. Margot's got the cargo boy and Richie's got the rig. It was later in the evening when Toronto hit the rice. The 401 was still done, the cab was full of flies. We're losing lots of money, Rich, we can afford to stop. We can find a place that makes the cows and guns they clock. Wish you could have been there on a corner of Queen and Young. Raggy found a company and she dumped her load of dun. And when she found the office, she danced the lunatic. Margot's got the cargo by and Richie's got the rig. Richie's got the rig. Richie's got the rig. Margot's got the cargo by and Richie's got the rig. It was later in the evening, near from Mr. Judge. I don't know what to give you by, I'll never hold a grudge. I think $1,000 is clear to hand you down. In 3 days of lodging will be free up on the town. Margie said to Reggie, well, I hope the deal we struck. We might have lost the truck, but we still got the truck. Well, now they're back in Newfoundland and loading up the rig. Cause Margot's got the cargo by and Reggie's got the rig. Reggie's got the rig. Reggie's got the rig. Margot's got the cargo by and Reggie's got the rig.
We come to the end of our show, everybody. Hope you enjoyed it. Our next show, by the way, is going to be the Christmas one, seeing so close to Christmas and all. So if anybody out there like to come in and do a Christmas song, Christmas carol, any group, whatever, feel free to come in and do so. Give Dave a call in advance as all. Dave, just too glad to put your name down, come in and do a sign or sing a jig or act out something, make no difference. 2 weeks time. We'll see you all then. We end off a little song called Popcorn Pudding.
I'll tell you a story if you'll lend me an ear.
the greatest that you'll ever hear. My wife worked a night shift last Saturday night, and when I got home I was feeling half to eat. Now Saturday morning when I got out of bed, the whiskey I drank was still hurting me head. The old cuckoo clock said it was 9 o'clock, so I went to the cupboard to get the old pot. Put the rolls in the hove and soft beef in the pot. I went to the drawer for the old pudding cloth. I tied up the string and with not much to do, I sat down to listen to this one for you. A little while later I heard a loud roar, so I jumped to my feet and I ran for the door. I called for me wife for to get out of bed. If you don't get up now, you will surely be dead. She came down the stairs, she was white as a sheet, in only her nightdress and her naked feet. With a hole in the roof where the pot went off true, she said, oh my goodness, oh what did you do? I was cooking some dinner for us, me old girl. Salt meat and peas pudding is the best in the world. I was taking it easy and having a beer, when the pudding big burst, what a mess everywhere. She started to laugh and brought tears to her eyes. Oh, what are you laughing at now, girl, says I. Sure, like was not seen since the day I was born. Instead of the split peas, you cooked that popcorn. Now, all you good sailors that sail the soft sea, if you're gonna drink and take a warning from me, if you're cooking dinner on next Sunday morn, be sure to peas pudding's not made from popcorn. Be sure to peas pudding's not made